I was trying to push him out gently, but boy had a super grip on my rotor. Now he went and put himself in an even worse position. Please, I'm asking you nicely, just come out of there, sir.
No. You never take me alive.
I guess I will have to take my wheel off then. I was so worried I was going to hurt him as I pulled it off. Yes, we finally got him out of there. We can all go home now.